Hi there, Rose Jacobs with you for Kalkine, and in this video we'll take a look at what predictive analytics is. But first, make sure to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to stay across the latest videos from Kalkine. What do we mean by predictive analytics, and how is it shaping the healthcare industry? Well, predictive analytics is a part of advanced analytics with applications to predict future events that are not yet known. In healthcare, predictive analytics is used to detect early signs of deteriorating health conditions, and that's of a patient in intensive care or, in fact, for a general ward patient. It is also used to identify at-risk patients in their own homes, and that's to prevent hospital readmissions and to ward off avoidable downtime of medical equipment. Healthcare service providers can use predictive analytics tools to enhance healthcare by improving patient outcomes, assisting in decision making, and providing relief for the healthcare staff. Moreover, with modelling and forecasting techniques, predictive analytics can help with determining the high probability of events occurring in the future. This will help in the prevention and also with the cure of diseases. Predictive analytics is helping the healthcare industry in shifting from treating a patient as an average to instead treating a patient as an individual. The role of predictive analytics in healthcare is fast gaining momentum. As the precision medicine and genomics in the healthcare sector is coming into force, healthcare providers and scientists are turning to analytics to supplement traditional clinical studies and drug discovery techniques. Now, moreover, in silico testing, it is a promising way to reduce the need of patient recruitment for complex and expensive clinical trials, while at the same time accelerating the evaluation of innovative therapies. Predictive analytics can also keep patients engaged in other care features. Furthermore, customer relationship management has in fact become a crucial skill for both providers as well as the insurance companies that are looking to encourage wellness and also lessen long-term spending. Predictive analytics and artificial intelligence, or AI, are also expected to play a vital role in cybersecurity, especially as the sophistication of attacks continues to rise. With the use of analytics tools to monitor patterns in data access, sharing, and utilization, organizations can get an early warning sign if something unusual happens. The supply chain is one of a provider's largest cost centers and indicates one of the most significant opportunities for healthcare companies to reduce unnecessary spending and improve efficiency. The predictive tools are in great demand among hospital administrators, considering lower variation and obtaining more actionable insights into the supply utilization. Predictive analytics can also give providers the information when the clinic is about to become overly busy. The care sites operating without fixed schedules, like emergency departments and urgent care centres, they must alter their staffing levels to account for fluctuations in patient flow. Also, inpatient wards must have the ability and the availability of beds for patients who need to be admitted. The use of analytics to foresee the utilization patterns can help ensure optimal staffing levels while minimizing waiting periods and increasing patient satisfaction. And finally, predictive analytics can help identify the specific risk factors for several populations. For instance, it can identify diabetic patients with the greatest likelihood of hospitalization based on age, coexisting chronic indications, medication adherence, and past patterns of care. If you enjoyed the information contained in this video today, then make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay across the latest videos. For more information, head across to kalkinemedia.com. I'm Rose Jacobs for Kalkine.